Some breaking news right now at this hour in Reno, Nevada. Reno, Nevada right now, 90 schools in northern Nevada are closed today as crews battle a major wildfire there. I believe we have some video, some off-air video from our NBC affiliate there in Reno, KRNV. There it is right there, a video of that fire. 20 structures have burned. About a dozen more are being protected. But even more than that are in danger, we're told. Two high schools are being used as shelters for evacuated families. That Reno fire, as you can see right there in the video, burning out of control. They're having a tough time getting ahead of the flames because of the high winds. We'll keep you posted on that.